Making her way to the ring from Kiev, Ukraine,
there is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
And what about this crowd reaction, guys?
Yeah, the WWE Universe is definitely ready to see these women square off, and I can't say that I blame them.
Singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Yeah, and for me, tonight will go a long way in determining exactly which woman is the most dominant in WWE.
Same here, Michael. I'd say it's almost impossible to overstate the importance of this match, especially as it relates to where in the pecking order the winner will end up.
This is great to see. Tremendous sportsmanship. Mutual respect for each other. Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match. Controlling the tempo. How about we touch on Stewart a bit? For those that haven't seen her, what is she going to do here to try and win?
Bring it on. This one is going to be one for the ages. I can feel it in these old bones of mine.
And I could not agree more. As a superstar in the WWE today, there are plenty of opportunities. We'll just have to see if she can take advantage of them.
Is there nothing she can't do? That landed perfectly. And now her acrobatics are on display for the WWE Universe. Wow, she's acrobatic. That's never a bad thing. Well, unless you're her opponent. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. She looks absolutely helpless after that neck breaker. We know what's coming here. Neck breaker.
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
She's got the shoulders down. Ah, that was close, so close.
Just needs to do more damage.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
She's going for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Clearly not enough damage done.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Whoa!
Dodges a bullet there. Alice beginning to peter out here.
Momentum clearly not on her side right now, fellas.
Few women are as respectful as she is, guys, which is why I don't necessarily like her chances here. I hate to say it, but she might be better off showing a little bit more of a barbaric instinct.
She's got the shoulders down. And she kicks out.
Nice kick out there.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
I see where she's going with this.
She's not too anxious to get up.
Well, she wants this win bad. We're looking at complete domination here. Dodges that one. Okay, now she's just showing off. Here we go a second time. She certainly landed that one.
Is it enough to end this match?
She's going for the cover. One, two. And there's a kick out at 2.5.
I knew she could do it.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
The pressure's too much. They tapped.
Here is your winner, Alice.
That may have been one of the most painful submission moves we've seen in a long time.
There's no way around it. When you're locked in a submission move like that, your only choice is to tap out.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.